back again and I'm finally up to the level where I have Matilda.
Another?
This level is supposed to be a boss level, but I tell you, it's really easy when you know what you're doing. I mean, it's only a stupid bird. A pig, should I say. Pig ain't even green. Oh my god, his health's increased since last time. Never mind. See? Easy peasy lemon squeezy. That was supposed to be a boss level.
Don't press buttons.
What is he pressed?
Wait, let me look at what you've pressed.
Tomato! I have a tomato. But that level took me 1 minute. And that's just fine. That's just fine. So now I have Matilda. Where's the girl? What's he got?
Must have got Tyler with Grandad.
Oh, that's
the he's wrong one. Oh, he's gone again. He must have gone hot balls himself. Where is he?
He's there.
I can see him.
I think it's cute how he knows.
Boo.
I think it's cute that he knows he's hiding. Hello. Oh, hello. Come on, level 6 by the end of this level.
What's there?
Oh, crap!
The car's there. Oh, it does. Oh, the tractor, that. The tractor. Find him. Oh, he's gone again. Where's he gone? He's there.
I think he's there some sort.
We don't know, he's wrong with his health.
Oh,
I think it's not plugged in.
What,
it ain't plugged in? No, it's plugged in because I think
it's on
the TV
show. Oh. And that's how I do this game. Happily and fast.
He's there, yeah, he's there. I'm going to take this washing out to wash it. Oh, wait. We'll get Grandad.
Grandad's sitting there. Four logs and a raindrop. He can help you, Nanny. Another level up. What's that on the window?